Hello guys, and welcome to another video of the Heroes of the Storm. Today we'll be playing Stukov. That's how we pronounce it. Looks kind of like a Resident Evil character, also with the abilities. It's a healer, so we have healing Pato Jet, I think. Infest allies with a spreading healing virus. Weighted plus 2, damage enemies on Infest time with a slowing virus. Both these viruses we can detonate with a few effects. So it deals damage and slows the target, but if it's the damage one, the damage virus will hit the target. And we have the lurking arm, which you create an area, and it does damage per second and it silences the target. So it deals 50% reduced damage to non-heroes, like minions. I'm not sure you can use it on towers. We will see that. Then we have the heroic abilities, which is Flailing Swipe, which knocks back enemies in front of me. And we have Massive Shot, which is also an extended arm. And if it hits an arrow, they rapidly shot until they collide with the terrain. So it means if they bounce against a wall, bushes or something like that. I think you can push them away really far. It's really good for getting heroes off someone's back or your back. Yeah, I think it's pretty useful. So let's go and try this one out. I never played it, so let's see what happens. Victory above all.
Prepare yourself for battle, heroes.
Are you ready to embody a mind?
Moving out. I will keep a clear mind, always.
That's a quest, so why not? Is it damage bonus?
The battle begins in 10 seconds.
See, you can switch between melee attacks and...
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well, that's cool.
Fight! Favor. Shall we see who gathers enough tribute this time? A good kill.
Now we have another cannon, which is your rage. Ooh, look how far I can control it.
Gather tribute or face my curse. The choice is simple. Well, well, well.
I'm not gonna shake her now.
The end draws close.
Killing spree.
Ooh, a massive shot fire. Alright, let's go to the tribute. Get the tribute! Get it now! Come on, run!
That was rather violent. Your killing spree is over.
Nice work, kid.
But we do have to do it.
Get your tribute. Earn my favor.
Really risking it,
Well, we should be Falcon Thing and Vivian. We don't have enough.
Is this all you have?
See who gathers enough tribute this time.
I can't do shit now. That can be it.
shoot with the hammer. Getting this tower a bit.
That's cool.
Go minions! You can do it! You can do it!
Enough! The curse is over.
Why are you, like, running alone in the woods?
If you don't mind, I'm using this time to relax.
Go for the boss.
You're in the middle of the woods, man. What were you doing there in the first place? Let's wait for the minions to come, that's why.
tribute or face my curse. The choice is yours. My curse upon you.
Oh my god. This is ridiculous.
I will see peace.
I can't do shit now.
Oh, your core is under attack.
Destroy everything now. Is everyone's dead?
I will see you burn.
I believe that key was yours.
Take a fire. On the house. My virus.
This time.
Oh man, this is my minion.
We ought to capture this mercenary.
The darkness gathers.
No.
Now I don't feel like.
We lost. That happened also. So I hope you guys enjoyed. I learned from this hero, Resident Evil hero. And I'll see you next time. Please give me a follow or subscribe. And I wish you a nice day. Bye bye, guys. See ya.